This senior student athlete spotlight is presented by Sanford Health. Choose the experts. Choose Sanford Orthopedics and Sports Medicine.
Hi, I'm Kellen Soulek, defensive tackle from Yankee, South Dakota. It was at a pretty early age. I'd say really eighth grade was the time where I set my goal to be a Division I football player, and told my PE teacher that, and he kind of sat me down and was like, okay, well, here's some things you got to focus on, and I kind of did that through high school, and obviously my body size helped me out with that too, but it just really made me focus on that at an early age, and I think that helped out a lot. I'd say it's really the coaches and how they preached it's a family here. When I came on my official, Coach Jackson was my coach that toured me around campus and everything, and he brought so much like energy to me and to my family, and just the intensity that he brings. It felt right. It felt like a right time to be a Jackrabbit.
Pressured, and he's sacked. Cole Langer, the Del Rapids native, pressured and he's sacked. It's Gutlob again. What a homecoming for the senior from South Dakota, Shane Gutlob. Pressured, and he'll be sacked back at the 29-yard line. It was Kellen Soulek again. What a night for the junior out of Yankton.
I played defensive end in high school. Cole played running back. Shane played tight end. Especially being from South Dakota, we all were able to grow closer just in that relation. And then just coming from different positions and then succeeding the way we did in the interior defensive line. We all brought different things to the line, and Shane was more of the vocal guy. Kind of helped me progress into that this year, just taking things from him. Cole was more of the quiet guy, just got things done, and was really good at it. And I just kind of took tips from both of them to improve my game, and I think that really worked out well for all three of us. Being the guy with the most snaps, I had to just take on the vocal leader because they needed someone to rely on. Because, you know, as a young guy, if you have one bad rep, it kind of takes your day to a different little down day. And you can't do that, especially a defensive lineman, because then you'll end up 10 yards downfield. So really, it's just all about next play, and that's what I preach to him. It doesn't matter what you did the play before. It's the next play that matters most. Well, me and Jared Bloom were out in pregame here, just working on touchdown celebrations and throwing up the ball and stuff. And he did that, and I thought it was pretty cool. So I figured I'd try it out. And it was actually my first sack on a second down in Southern Illinois. And I might have taken it a little too far. Stig had to come and talk to me after it. But all the guys were hyped for me and said it was really cool. So I figured I'd have to keep it. We got some lofty goals for us. Obviously, repeating as conference champions, and then that'll work our way into the national championship goal. But I think our biggest one, most important one, is being undefeated here at Dana J, because we have a tough schedule here, so that's going to put us where we want to be at the end of the season, and I think that's the most important. I'm a sports park and recreation management major. I'm graduating in the spring of 2018. Really not sure what I'm going to do after this, but hopefully have some lofty goals for the next level. But if that doesn't work out, my biggest goal with that major is to be an athletic director at the high school level.
Sanford Orthopedics and Sports Medicine, for powerful calls, for expert calls. Make the right call. Choose the experts. Choose Sanford Orthopedics and Sports Medicine.